Probably you have spent a couple of months searching for the perfect business idea and now you think you have found it. Maybe a good business idea is not enough to start a new business. Ladies and gentlemen, today in this video I am going to share with you how to evaluate a business idea before taking the plunge. So here are a few ways to get you started. Number one, identify a target market. The most important step is to find out who will be buying your product or service. You need to create an image of your possible customers. Then you have to need to conduct a market analysis. You have to consider some factors such as customers' age, gender, education level, income, and also location. Number two, you have to know what makes your product or service different. During your market analysis and research, you will maybe discover there are other businesses already offering the same product and services to your target market. This doesn't mean you won't be successful if you launch your business, but it surely means you need to identify what makes your product and services different from the others. Number three, research your competitions. Just as you need to know who your perfect buyer is, you also need to know who else is out there marketing to them. Number four, passion about your business. Are you passionate enough about your business idea? Does your business idea focus on your strength? If the answer is yes, then confidently you can start your own business. This is very important to love what you do and you should ensure you are good at it. Or else you might be struggling with taking your business idea or taking your business on the road. Number five, startup cost and funding. A good business idea may need a lot of money to start that you might not have initially. So you have to approach investors and bankers for funding. Pitch your business idea with self-confidence and clearly. Show them you have done your research well and how honestly you have planned every step of your business. Thanks for watching. If you need business idea, business plan or investment tips, you can visit the website businessdaily24.com. I'll be glad if you like the video and give me some ideas on how I can improve my videos. And don't forget to subscribe.